another episode of Kansas City Eat.
We got the food, all right? We got the hot dog, the glizzy. So we end up getting two mozzarella sausage dogs. I got one regular Korean street dog. This is the spicy Korean street dog right here. You see now, they got a light, I think it's rice. Like, kind of like rice cake on the outside. I should have looked, but I'm sorry, I apologize. Then we got the, these are basically like chips, but they're potato, you know, skewers, whatever. We got the rice cake, spicy sausage. I believe that's spicy sausage. These are mozzarella cheese balls. Let's get right into it. Hopefully it's not too windy, but trust and believe me when I say this, I'm so glad just to be outside. So let's get into it. So this is the mozzarella sausage dog right here. Looks amazing. I know you see the potato sausage and cheese. It's not bad. I just feel like that mozzarella, it's not melted. You know, when you taste like, taste that cold mozzarella cheese. It's not cold, but that mozzarella cheese you can definitely taste. Look, I'm not getting no hot dog on here though. Oh. This one's not bad. I'm gonna let her try it.
It's not bad. It definitely needs some more hot dog in there because it's literally all the way at the bottom.
Well, it's half mozzarella, half sausage.
Oh.
That's the thing. But they should have put the hot dog at the top.
Yeah, they should have put the hot dog higher. Yeah, it's not bad. This is, what, potato?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's not bad. The cheese, I don't know. It don't taste bad. I don't know how to like really describe it though. They definitely need to move the hot dog up some more, and then I think it'll be fine.
All right, so we're gonna move on to the spicy Korean street hot dog.
I like this white crust on the outside. It's not spicy to me, but I mean, it's good. It tastes good. Like the all, like overall tastes good, but it's just like not really spicy. But
hold on. Man, I forgot we got some sauce. I don't know about, we got tomato, mustard, mayonnaise. Be cool on all that. This is a chili sauce. This one I don't know, I didn't ask, but smells like maybe it got mayonnaise, a little bit of chili sauce in there, and then mix that together. So let's try that. But first bite with this one plain, not bad. Again, the outside crust, flaky, not bad. It's not bad. Might go in and get another one of these because mine I did not like. I like that. Try with the chili. Wow. That one no good. No, sir. You want to try with the sauce?
Sure. It doesn't taste bad with the sauce. Gives it a little bit more flavor, actually.
We're gonna try the mozzarella balls. We're gonna dip them in the sauce. Now these must have just a little bit of mozzarella in it. It's more sweet. Sweet and flaky than anything. I like it though. We're gonna try the rice cake, spicy sauces. It's all right, man. Listen, everything we try is not good, right? This isn't bad. I'm not the biggest fan of like hot dogs. Well, let me not say that. A good hot dog is a good hot dog. Maybe I'm just not a fan of this place.
I think though too, it's because, so this place is like more like Korean style. So it's not like regular hot dogs or sausage. So it might just be like the different kind of hot dogs, so.
That, and it's not, maybe because we're outside, it's kind of windy.
Kinda, and it's kind of
so
cold.
So it's kind of cold.
Yeah. The sauce makes it a little bit better. I mean, it's not bad. This is like super flaky, but it's just different. It's not like what we would normally get or normally eat, so.
Listen, we're trying to get out the box, okay? Work with us, man, work with us. Y'all like Korean food? Hey, you might like this hot dog spot. It's not bad. If I already got the baby probably got the best hot dog. It's the regular K Street plain hot dog, so he probably got the best one. Try the mozzarella. I think you like the mozzarella.
I'm good. It's like sweet, but mm-mm. It's the oil. Like it's too greasy sweet. I'm good on that.
Yo, man, listen. This place is probably great if you like a Korean style hot dog. Some of the stuff is good. Some of it just ain't our taste. But yo, make sure you come down and try it. You might love it. You know what I mean? So make sure you like, share, comment, subscribe. Coming with more bangers, more heat, more consistency. It's the new year. Oh man, we're gonna go crazy. I'm trying to tell you. Thank you guys, man. And we out.